Back to another episode of Padgett Outdoors, and today we will be going bass fishing. Here we go. But I didn't get it on camera. I caught it on, where is it? It's right here. On a whopper. A blue blood whopper. Popper. So I'll see you when we catch the next fish. Smallmouth of the day. Get what? That squirrel's making still fall of the tree. Looks like Shad jumping. So, I'll show you the fish after he gets the hook out. Here it is. Not the biggest smallmouth. It'll do. We haven't had a lot of luck in the past couple days. Here we go.
Okay. Got some balls on him, son. I mean, I thought I had Godzilla.
And just a wow, man. I mean, come on, man.
Where's your nut, son? I mean, you had to grow something if you want to buy my hook. He don't turn my Yamamoto up over some dadgummit. I mean, that's like a chicken nugget. Chicken nugget. Boo!
I almost dropped my camera right there. My house now. And so, we caught four fish. Three on camera. At the dock, actually, this fish was about 2-3 pounds. And Dad saw him. My dad saw him, but he had to go get the truck. So I tied the boat up and threw in there with a shaky head. Set the hook, and he took all my worm off. Well, a little bit was left, but I took it off. And I saw him eat the worm. Then I picked up a jig, threw it in there. He had it in his mouth. I hooked him. He broke me off. I don't know what, that fish was crazy. He got the jig. Well, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.